At the Pictures, a story of time and surviving. What is history and depth? History is defined as a study of past events, or whole series of events connected with a particular person or thing. Depth can be defined as meaning, complexity, or obscuring as of a subject. At the Pictures is not only a visual study of how an independent cinema survives amongst the never-ending tide of commercial cinema chains, such as the Odeon, Empire, Cineworld, and IMAX, and that's just to name a few. It's also a study on how this individual branch has established a sense of community, and how through that established loyalty, it's managed to survive. The word caring becomes very apparent throughout the cuts between the interior of the cinema. From its bookshelves filled with filmography to the introduction to the projector room, each shot literally screams with detail. The color red is also very apparent throughout, giving off a sense of warmth and comfort within the scenes. This sensation of warmth is made ever more apparent when Aaron describes the film-watching experience as building a sense of community. This message about a sense of warmth and community is a large contrast to what I actually feel about the meaning of documentary. I feel that this short documentary is all about how this little theatre manages to survive by trying its best not to abide by the conventional forms of what is perceived as a typical cinema. This point is strongly alliterated on when Nick talks about how the cinema does its best to show independent art house films, such as The Lobster.
Now, have you thought of what animal you'd like to be if you end up alone?
Yes, a lobster.
A lobster is an excellent choice.
And only shows the conventional Hollywood blockbusters as a means of survival. It's almost depressing in a way that we have to find these smaller hidden cinemas to watch something truly artistic and creative. Popular cinemas amongst the mass audiences in this modern technical age are dominated by generic blockbuster superhero films that lack a certain delicacy to them. This documentary proves that there's still beauty in the way we watch films, and to preserve and maintain that beauty is vital. This is James Hood, signing off. Thank you.